Now, you must know that this kid is kind of a la-di-da, right?
Is that what Mike thinks of Roger?
Oh, forget about what Mike thinks. I can't even tell you what he thinks. Hey, put them glasses over here. I want to go with you once more. Go ahead.
Yeah, that's all right.
Come on, let me get even one more time. Come on, get it up there. Hey. All right, go.
What does Mike think, Arch?
Oh, Mike, jeez. Well, for one thing, he thinks that friend of his, Roger, is straight. And for another thing, well, Steve, you're going to want to bust him wide open when I tell you this. I don't know where he gets these brainstorms. But he thinks that you're the... I can't even say it to you, Steve.
He's right, Arch.
Huh?
He's right.
Oh, you mean he's right about his friend Roger there?
About everything.
Oh, come on. I mean, you want to joke about it, all right, but come on, get off it, huh, guy?
Arch? How long you known me? 10, 12 years?
Yeah.
In all that time, did I ever mention a woman?
Well, what difference does that make? You're a bachelor.
So?
I know, but bachelors, they're always acting kind of private.
Exactly.
Come on, Steve. I mean, I ain't the brightest guy in the world. You want to put me on, but don't sit there and tell me that you... I mean, look at you, look at... Come on, will you, big clown? You get out of here.
Have it your own way, Arch. The truth's in the eye of the beholder anyway. I'll see you later, pal.
Well, if that's the punch of a fruit.